Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to help you find the saved file location for Cities Skylines if you've installed it on Steam. To access your saved game files, we need to navigate to a specific folder on your computer where many games store their data. Although this folder is hidden by default, I'll show you how to access it step by step. First, we need to ensure hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the drop-down menu, choose Hidden Items. This will allow you to see folders that are usually not visible. Once hidden files are visible, we can proceed to locate the saved files. Next, click on the address bar in File Explorer and enter this path, %localappdata%. Press Enter. This will take you to a folder where a lot of Steam games store their saved data. Inside this folder, you'll notice various subfolders with different names. For Cities Skylines, look for a folder that might be associated with either the game or its developer. Now, while I don't have Cities Skylines installed, I'll illustrate using Poppy Playtime as an example. For Poppy Playtime, I'll search for a folder that could be related to the game or its developer. Once you find the correct folder, open it. You'll typically see folders named Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's saved data is stored. The actual save files may look like random letters and numbers, but these are your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.